God is blessed, everyone. Welcome to the second goddess we are doing, Goddess Frigg, which I told you before, Frigg and Freya. I got mixed up. A lot of the pantheons collide with each other. So hopefully you enjoyed the last video I did. I'm doing new stuff to it. I'm learning more and more every day with PowerPoint. Anyhow, this is Goddess Frigg, Queen of Asgard. Hey guys, Goddess Bless, welcome back. As you see, Goddess Frigg, she had many titles and many alternate spells and spellings, and she was Queen of Asgard, mainly known as Queen of Asgard. And I try to always represent the colors of the pictures and try my best. But as we saw that she is Goddess with like 17 things, The one thing that really surprised me was that she was a goddess of homosexuality. So there's actually a Norse goddess of homosexuality. Now, I did research on this, and I found out that she is goddess of homosexuality related to the certain moon that she works with. So she's either protector of homosexuals, or she is a goddess of homosexuals. So if you're homosexual, she would be the goddess to pray to if you're Norse. We saw a sacred animal was a goose. And again, it was very hard to separate Frigg from Freya. Since they're two opposite dignities, but got blended together over the years. Her colors being blue and silver makes sense. As always, silver is the color of the goddess. And blue being because of her element being mortal and her sacred Sabbath being Yule. Associated planet was Moon that we did, which makes sense because it has to do with the water and the tide. And motherhood also, since she's a goddess of motherhood. Norse, like representations that we saw was a lot of weaving to do with that. There was a lot of orbs. I want to warn you though, before walking into any of these orbs, I would highly recommend that you research them and make sure that they're not toxic. That you can walk with them safely. Like I said, and she mainly had, she had two parents, and they were both giants. One was a giantess, which basic giantess, and the other one was actually a giant god of war, which they were common among the, the Norse pantheons. Her husband that we saw is definitely Odin, and we know he's very famous. And her three famous children was God Bodil, God Hodor, and God Thor. Now, Bodil and Hodor were actually twin brothers. God Bodil, we know, is God of Light, and his brother was blind, so he became the God of Darkness. Light and dark, there you go again with the separation that they had to blend together to exist. And her most famous son, probably, is God Thor. Thor being, you know, God of Thunder, is very popular in the belief. So, she is, again, a very interesting goddess that I would not mind working with, personally. And I find her very, you know, good. I probably would work with Freya, though, if anything. But we have more gods and goddesses to come. So, this has been Goddess Frigg. And God is blessed.